Monday. Thank gosh it's Monday. My number one day.
So, only thing that I am saying, if a man wants his butt licked, if a man wants his butt fingered, if a man wants a dildo in his behind, as long as it's with a female that's not gay. And Nita says, stop trying to confuse God's people. It's gay people. You know, I don't like you right now.
Tuesday, Tuesday, Tuesday. Tuesday,
and you ain't gonna. I feel like when it comes to sex, everybody got their different levels of freaky. I don't care what nobody say. Everybody got their different levels of freaky.
Wednesday, Wednesday. I'm so happy it's Wednesday.
Few tips that may help you tell when you've got a gay.
If you are a man and you're sleeping with a woman, whatever it is y'all do is not gay. Now, once you do it with a man, kissing ain't gay. But if a man go out and kiss a man, is he gay? Yes. If you sit here tonguing down a man, you're gay. If you give a head, if you give a head,
you just judge.
No. If you give a head and you sucking on a penis, you're gay. You're gay.
You just judge.
If you're doing something and it's with a woman, it's not gay. I don't care what nobody say.
So
a man like to get his butt licked. And certain men like to be fingered. And there's some men that don't mind having a dildo. As long as it's with a woman, it is not gay. Period. No, it's over with. It's not that.
She said
that. First of all, that's not even a topic. That's not even a topic. No. The topic was, how would you feel?
No. Wait a second. Finish.
Whatever. Because y'all.
No. Nita said, nope. Desmond did a face.
Murray said, you should not prefer to get your ass licked, period. Because that's coming from somebody who never had done.
Desmond said, Keisha, you gay?
She's always saying that. I'm surprised she said Keisha, but I think you gay.
You gay as hell.
But I don't care. Be who you are and make no excuse for it. I'm not making an excuse for nothing. Everybody knows how I get them.
First of all.
Regardless, I'm talking about men at this point.
So first of all.
If you do something,
let me
as long as you're with a female,
let me demonstrate,
it is not gay.
Let me demonstrate.
I don't care.
Let me demonstrate, Keisha. She put it on. Come in, baby. I love you. You want it that way? Boom. Boom.
I mean, I'm not saying I would do that, though.
No.
And that's not even judging. That's not even me judging. That's not something I would do. I don't want to pound my man's behind.
Murray said, a man's ass should not be in the
air. I don't want to pound my man's behind. But if it's another female that does that with her man, that's not gay. I don't care. Keisha likes looking ass. No, I don't
gay. Look, Dee said she gay ass.
Nah, but I'm just saying, no.
You can't sit there. She tells me that I can't judge. But yeah,
because
but
you are judging.
Judged.
I told
but
you that's the same
judge.
As the thing. It's,
but
it really
judge.
Is certain people. Like, just like you say, okay, if you like anal sex and you're a man, you're gay. That could go both ways. Because like I said, if people
both
that
ways.
Think that... Nothing. Keisha know what Keisha like. I would throw it all out there, but it's the difference. Like when people be like Keisha,
she
you get
the
same as I'm not going to sit here broadcasting. I'm straight. It's not somebody going broadcast being a gay. Like, oh, you know I'm straight, right? Are you going around telling everybody you straight?
So
I like men.
So let me,
I love penis. I like men. No. So if you don't got to broadcast and you straight, I don't got to broadcast it. I like girls.
Let me ask you a question. So you're dating someone, right?
Okay.
And a man comes to you.
Okay.
Just you're in a relationship with the person. So he comes to you. He got all these tours, right? We love tours.
Okay.
We love tours. So he tells you, I want a role play. I don't got no problem with a role play.
What you trying to do?
So he says to you, put this on. This is the strap on. I'm about to turn around and put my ass in the air. So, no, this your man. You're a woman.
Guilty. Okay.
So, you're going to be okay.
This is what I'm trying to say. You're not understanding. If my man comes to me and asks me to put something in his butt.
If you like what you've seen so far, follow this link.